What's up? Coming to you with another video. A huge disclaimer, I don't know how to rap, so go ahead and judge me and my friends and how we did it. This is our first time rapping a car or in general just rapping. My other friend, he's wrapped his interior, but this is like a full scale. So in this video, I'm going to show you me and my friends putting on my hood wrap, which is sorted online. It is from the latest season that came out. It's from Alization, the Underworld. And I chose to do Asuna and Kirito's new outfits, which I love. And my whole theme for my car, I want it to be like cherry blossoms. So I have cherry blossoms as their background. I love it so much, dude. It's oh my god. So I'm gonna stop talking and then you're gonna see I look completely different in the video that I took because I was too shy to record an intro that day or an outro that day. So the video that I took was, or when I recorded us doing my rap, was on Sunday. Today is Tuesday. Oh, other thing, in case you don't know how to rap, because like I'm a complete amateur, like I said, I highly recommend looking up videos on YouTube. That's what me and my friends did. We looked up a whole bunch of videos before we did my rap, or you could always get it professionally done. That's boring, you know? I'd rather do stuff myself. That's the whole point of my car. That's the whole point of my little project here. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you that.
So first and most important thing that you're gonna wanna do is clean your car or the part that you are gonna wrap, and then clay bar. We use the clay bar because it's gonna take off, oh shit, sorry about my dog in the background. It's gonna take off any leftover residue that would be, or dirt that would be on the part that you're gonna be laying your wrap on.
Taking out the wrap from the tube. This is my first time seeing it, like, actually since I've got it. I've gotten the email from what it would look like, and oh god, I'm just so happy. It looks so freaking good. It's my friend's first time seeing it too, like this. Moving like the speed of sound. The speed of sound. like I said, me and my friends are no professionals, so we're kind of just going based off of what we've seen. We're starting from the middle and then working our way out. I would originally have liked to have done this, like, lay it flat completely and then getting out all the air bubbles using the squeegee, but this is just how we did it, and plus it was, like, super windy, so it wasn't really helping too much. Like a bullet train.
Bye.
pushing down the wrap. We're also we're pulling the corners so that we get everything like nice and smooth, and also applying heat when necessary. We use the heat gun more to stretch out the wrap, and then we also use the heat gun to get out any small wrinkles that we do end up having. That's why we constantly lift it up, pull it a heat gun to it, and then put it back down. Prefer to use an X-Acto knife, but I only have my box cutter with me from work. We're using my box cutter to cut along, giving us some allowance of seam to fold in, and then we're using the heat gun to fold in our edges or warm up the edges as well, and putting that in. Can't stay in one place. And that is it. That is how we wrapped my hood. A big shout out to Xpress Skins here in Houston. Just making my image or my design that I had in my head all right there. Now I could actually have that on my car. I'm so excited and I can't wait to do more like anime stuff to it. And I hope you guys enjoy it with me continuing to weep out my car.